for a superstar's career, Corey.
Etches your name in stone as a legend and provides you with the opportunity of a lifetime. Is that enough, or should I keep going?
That immortality awaits one of these superstars in a matter of minutes. We'll find out which one. Oh, moonsault.
Incredible agility.
Well, who's coming out next? Who is it? In the clothesline.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe.
Goodness, that looked bad.
And Sheamus can't seem to get out of harm's way.
The power of Sheamus being suppressed. Sheamus starting to weaken some.
He's got a lot of work left to do in this one, Michael. Hopefully, he doesn't absorb too much more punishment.
We all know these superstars are extremely skilled, but to win the Royal Rumble, you need a little bit of luck, too. Right, Corey?
I wouldn't call it luck, Michael, but I would say you need some good fortune. And that's...
taking a pounding.
He can really stand to get back as good as he's getting right about now.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. There's some power behind that punch.
Look at him.
Sheamus anticipated that one.
Right in the head. Oh, God. Meat meets face. Good timing.
Priest dodges out of that.
What's it gonna be, folks? Kane has been eliminated.
Nice counter from Big E.
Unloads a shot to the gut.
Target acquired and destroyed.
Super kick. Counters that. This is right for him. Connects on that kick. Makes him pay with a count.
That's gonna sting.
Injury.
Superstar is this guy?
outside is Miz. The Miz has been eliminated. Vicious. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? This match grinded him down a little. He takes control.
My devastating impact to the back.
Next entrance getting ready to count.
Setting up for, looks like. Throw. Ooh, bad. like.
A powerbomb.
Wait, no, no, no.
No, no.
Not in the other top.
No.
No, don't.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
Look at this superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment. But they've managed to outmaneuver all the other competitors here tonight.